inside.
No turning back now.
Fuck!
Spy. It seems I am not the only
abomination.
Achievement of the night. Shut the hell up.
Tell us a scary story, big nose man.
Yes.
Hello.
As long as nothing supernatural happens, this should be easy.
Thomas and Alfred in the haunted house. When it got hotter down, Thomas and Alfred drove their cows up to a cool green pasture in the mountains to graze.
Stop.
Usually they stayed there with the cows for 1100 years. Then they brought them down to the graveyard to die. One night, after Thomas had wiped Alfred's butt, he noticed something that frightened him.
It was an old deserted house, probably as dry as a bone inside. But Thomas knew for a fact that it was haunted.
As usual, the two men had a very stupid idea. Thomas
turned and stared at
Alfred.
Let's stay there overnight, he said.
It'd be fun.
That's a good idea, said Alfred. So it was all settled.
The two men went to the house.
Except for a pile of wooden boxes
and a TV,
the house was empty.
Thomas
jumped and ran to the
TV
and started to
play bully.
Are you not the little school spirit? They're just...
But Alfred wanted to watch Puppet Master 3. As usual, Thomas was not interested in what Alfred had to say. I've got to go...
He opened the bathroom door and...
Sentry, go, go, down, up, damn it, cut the move that gear. This thing ain't on autopilot, damn it,
Thomas screamed. Then he ran and ran and ran and ran until he thought his lungs would burst. He had never seen anything so horrible in his life. Alfred,
there's a ghost sex party in the bathroom, he said, trembling.
Oh, sure,
Alfred said. Just then, the two men heard a strange sound.
First, they heard footsteps upstairs. It sounded like there were several people
fucking
back and forth, back and forth.
Alfred asked,
"Who's up there?" The footsteps stopped.
Then, Thomas and Alfred
heard someone coming down the stairs.
The men had no idea what he would do next. They were afraid.
It was...
What could possibly go wrong?
Thomas and Alfred screamed and started running. Alfred
tried to flee, but Butts caught him.
It's in a firecracker! Somebody pull it out the firecracker!
And Butts chased after
Thomas,
waving a big boulder.
Thomas called to Alfred for help.
But
Alfred said,
"Oh, it's so tight, I'm cinched up in there. Dinner is a ruin."
And he wasted away and died.
It made Thomas angry. So Thomas
grabbed Butts
and put him in a fire. A minute later, it was dead.
Suddenly,
Alfred stood up. and walked out of the house. He looked back for Thomas.
I'm scared and I want to go home. Can we go now, please?
Yes, said Thomas,
and jumped from the house.
While they turned and started to walk away, a ghost went out on the porch.
It screamed, "Where is my booty?"
It was King Big Booty, Thomas said.
I had Donald Trump grind the big butt
into sausage meat and
old sacks
and,
of course, so stay by yourself, you old fuck.
Then
the two men walked off into the sun.
Well, this was a disappointment.